Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Well, the current real estate in Cairo at the moment, I think, is booming, where investors can really put their money and get good ROIs. But you have to pick the segment which you're going to invest in. I think the bracket between middle-income housing and upper-middle-income housing, which is the real demand and about 25% of the region, that's the area where you should invest your money, and you can see growing sales. We have just launched Skyline, which is going to be the largest residential building in the world, and our sales have been going up exponentially, over 20% per year for the time being. In Egypt, I think there's undersupply by around 600,000 apartments per year. As in Dubai, I think there's oversupply, but that could be fixed just by PR and marketing, which I think Dubai are doing a very, very good job, especially with the Expo 2020. That's going to help out lots of foreign investors to bring their money into Dubai. So I think by 2020, the problem should be fixed somehow. Any company should sustain sustainability by checking what the market needs and what their client base are looking for. And that's what we're able to do. Usually in Egypt right now, our client base are looking for smaller apartments, ranging from 60 meters to 100 meters. And that's what we're trying to focus on. How can we make these mega projects with smaller units and smaller apartments, but yet give them all the facilities and amenities that they can enjoy with their families?